like this. fond.
Thank you.
term, I'm awake when you sleep. Smash up the mirrors, give myself the creep. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Tell me, are you ready for it? In your face, you can't ignore it. Tell me, are you ready for it? Ready for it?
Everybody wake up, wake up! This is not a test! One wrong move, put your right to bed! Get back up, back up! Better watch your step, cause you ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! I got a black heart driving in a red car. Got a face full of smoke, I'm a rock star. My fists, you don't wanna meet them. I can swing so hard, you won't even see them. I'm awake when you sleep. Smash up the mirrors, give myself the creep. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Tell me, are you ready for it? In your face, you can't ignore it. Tell me, are you ready for it? Ready for it?
Everybody wake up, wake up! This is not a test! One wrong move, put your right to bed! Get back up, back up! Better watch your step, cause you ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! Wake up, wake up, wake up! Get back up, back up, back up! Wake up!
Something's twisted up right inside me. keep my windows tinted to make sure they all rolled up. Hope it's the wind I'm tripping. I just don't know what you want from me.
But I stay around.
Couldn't be more obvious. I know you around.
Drip a check in every corner. Like
getting older.
Baby, did you just tap my shoulder?
Guess you're not so good at hiding it now. Cause I know you left.
I would pretend you know.
Drip a check if I see. But I stay around. Couldn't be more obvious. I know you around.
Drip a check in every corner. Like
getting older.
Baby, did you just tap my shoulder?
Guess you're not so good.
Welcome back to EA Sports, continuing coverage of the National Hockey League. I'm James Cebulski, along with Brave Ferraro. It's an interconference showdown tonight. Let's go. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. And it takes a shot, gets in front of it. Covers it up, we'll get a stoppage in play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Chicago's got it in the defensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. And they fail to go tape to tape. Turned aside. Nice pass. They go on the attack through center. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Kane. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Kane's got great hands. His puck on a string zone ability means he can stick handle his way into scoring chances. Nurse knows when to stay at home and when to join the rush, making him a star defender for his club. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Across the line from center. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. Tries to feed it over to Kane. Chicago's moving it into the offensive end. Cuts into the paint. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Ullmark.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Chicago's got it, and they're on the attack. Right in front with the shot. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Dished on over to Hintz. Gains the zone through the middle. Takes it into the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Taves brings it in. Shot. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck over. That's blocked by Lankinen. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Blackhawks have it now. And it's a quick pass to DeBrincat. Nice zone entry from the middle. receives the pass. That's kicked away with the pad by Ullmark.
It's almost like he's slaloming through the defenders. He can make a move. He's known to create his own room and get to the front of the net. Good save by the goaltender here, though.
Ottawa's got it from behind the net. Takes the feed. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Senators have the puck now. Feeds the cross-ice pass to Besser. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off.
Past the halfway mark of this period, still no score in this one. Hintz has won the draw. Right in the slot! Denies it in front! Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we're still scoreless. Taves has it in their own end. And now he moves it to DeBrinket. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Senators gain possession in their own end. Here they come. Ottawa's got the puck against the boards. Murphy's stick handling in his own zone. Nice zone entry on the left side.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Ottawa's moving it along the wing. The Senators play it along the wing. Here's a chance. That's gloved by Lankinen. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
1 minute left.
Takes the shot. Misses! The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. DeBrinket's got it along the wing. Ottawa's got the puck. He looks deep to Besser. And they won't connect on that one. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Oh, hey, James, I just woke up. Nobody's had any shots on goal here. The game's scoreless. Chop, chop, boys, get to work.
The Senators take possession in the defensive end. Slides it diagonally to Tkachuk. And now it's grabbed by McCabe. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, stick save and a beaut.
I like the way that he stops his puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Takes the feed. Scooped up along the wall by DeBrinket. He carries the puck up along the wing. Here's a shot! That's turned away with the pad by Omar. Slides it across to Besser. Takes a shot! Pad save! He's on it tonight. Through center along the wing. DeBrinket's got the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. Big save! Omar's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Chicago's got it in the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. drives to the sweet spot. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove.
Omar's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Takes a shot, makes the save. Picked up along the wall by Besser. Sends the pass over. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Handles the puck. Takes the pass. Gains the zone through center. Here he is from the slot. Oh, puts it wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Nurse has got the puck in his own zone. Over the line they come. A chance denied by the goaltender. The Senators gain control of it. Moves the puck. Now a quick pass to Besser. Here's a chance right in the slot. Gobbles the puck up there with a chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Chicago's on the attack. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Feeds the puck to McCabe. Sends a pass over. Into the offensive zone. Cutting to the slot. Here he is in close. Puts it wide.
Maybe trying to be a little too fine as he shoots it wide in the net.
Off target. Ottawa's got possession of the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And now he angles it across to Besser. The Blackhawks have it from their own end. Taken by McCabe. Gaining momentum along the wing. Handles it along the blue line. That goes off a twig. Ottawa's got it in their own zone. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Drives it to the crease. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Lankinen's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Senators will go to work here in the offensive zone. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck. Dishes it to Besser. Quick pass to Taves. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And that's turned aside by Omar. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck now. The Senators will play it from the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Flips it at the net. Comes up with the stop. Chicago's got the puck. Puck picked up by Taves. And now he tries to get it across to Kane. Chicago's got it along the wall. Pass back to the point. Denies him!
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Here's a shot! Oh, what a stop by Lankinen! Quick feed to Taves. And now he moves it quickly to McCabe.
tries to get it over to Kane. Nice pass.
Besser's offense has been non-existent tonight. There's not many times you can say his team's in a decent spot and he doesn't have any goals.
Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Ottawa's got it now. Here he is with the backhander. Scores, and there it is.
20 goals makes you feel like you've had a pretty consistent season. That's a good number for him to achieve.
Ottawa's coaches look pretty active on the bench there, right? What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Here's a short pass to Murphy. Puck grab by Kane. Moves into the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
I love watching him do this. It's like he's got the puck on a string. He just dangles around defensemen, draws him in, goes around him, gets a chance on net. This time, though, the goalie beats him. You'd think with the amount of chances we've seen throughout this hockey game, there'd be goals all over the place. Certainly not been the case, James. The goaltending has been excellent, and the shooters just haven't been able to finish their chances.
Gains the zone on the left wing. Here's a shot. Turns it aside. And now it's over to McCabe. Receives the pass. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Nothing. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over. Skates to the crease. Where'd that go?
It's over there. Now he's got to go chase it.
Wow. Tries to get it to Tkachuk. Ottawa's ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot. And that goes over the net.
It's frustrating as you're the shooter. You want to make the perfect shot, and you miss the net up top. You don't even make the goaltender have to make a save. It's really frustrating when you go back to the bench and think about it.
Moves it to DeBrincat. The Senators take possession here in the open ice. Takes a shot, makes the save.
Lankinen's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Rister, good look, not a good result though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for us.
Arizona's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Takes the feed. And that's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Kane. Chance in front. Nothing doing.
That might be their best chance to level the score. A great opportunity goes awry.
A game of inches. Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Grabbed along the boards by Tkachuk. And they can't connect. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now he moves it to Hintz. Takes the feed. Shot in front. Wide of the net. Puck scooped up by Besser. And that one's turned away. Moves the puck over to DeBrincat. Lankinen's made his way quickly to the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. Denies him on the play. And this one's all over. I'm not sure this shutout streak is sustainable, but it is sure remarkable to watch.
But he doesn't look like he's in danger of giving up a goal at any time. He's so confident. The team's good in front of him, and he has been lights out.
You know, Razor, as a kid going to different barns all around, you just hope to wave or maybe get a high five or something. This is a whole next level.
Yeah, now you're connected to this team, and as you grow up, you'll remember this stuff when you were a kid.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.